Thank you for supplying all their need according to your riches and the glory through Christ Jesus. Father, I thank you for your faithfulness and your goodness. I thank you for your loving kindness, your tender heart mercy, Father. I thank you for forgiveness, Father, your mercy and your grace. Oh, Father, I thank you for directing our steps, for leading and guiding us, Father. I thank you for the plans that you have for our lives. Plans to prosper us and give us a hope in the future and not to harm us. Oh, Father, those who are in need of healing of any kind, oh, Father, I thank you for them receiving the gift that you already gave them when Jesus died on the cross those thousands of years before us, Father. For by his stripes, we are healed. Father, for those who are in need of finances, I thank you for supplying all their needs according to your riches and glory through Christ Jesus. I thank you, Father, that in you there is no lack, Father. In abundance is their birthright and their inheritance, Father. And I pray that they receive this in their hearts, Father. And for these people that you have purposed to listen and to hear this, Father, that they receive of you, Father, they understand that you have already gone before us and supplied everything that we could ever possibly need in this earth. And I thank you for it. Father, I pray for anyone who have been given a diagnosis. Oh, Father, I thank you that they realize and understand that every name must bow its knee to you. For you are the ultimate name, that Jesus is the ultimate name, Father. Everything must bow. That there is nothing greater than you. There's no power greater than you. And that you've given us power over all power of the enemy. And nothing shall by any means hurt us. For those who are bound by any type of addiction, Father. Be it drugs, be it food, or whatever, Father. That you set those captives free, Father. Because there's freedom in you. And Father, for those who are in need of help, Father. In their marriages, Father. For the attacks that are coming against them, Father, I thank you that you've already conquered that, Father, and that they are overcomers, Father, and that they will stand, Father, for their marriages, Father, because you stand for them. Father, your word says that the effectual or the legal and fervent prayer of a righteous person avails much, Father. I thank you for hearing our prayers, Father. I thank you for hearing the prayers of the ones who are praying to you, Father. I agree with them. Father, I pray for all those that you have called to even this, the airwaves, Father, even YouTube at this time, Father, to get out your word, Father, to share you with those who don't know you, and even those who do, Father, to have a greater understanding and a greater relationship with you, Father. I pray for them. I thank you for their strength, Father, and their perseverance, and I thank you for them overcoming all obstacles that's coming against them in the name of Jesus. For all those who are worried about their children, Father, I pray that they come to you and cast all their worries and anxieties on you because you care for them, Father. I thank you for contending with that which contends with them, Father, and for giving their children safety and for easing them, Father. Oh, your word says, Father, that you will save people and their households, Father. That includes husband, wife, children, whoever, Father. And I thank you for your word because your word says that you place your word above your name. And it's that important to you. Father, I pray for those who are in fear, and especially in fear of the political climate, Father, and the changes that are going on. Oh, Father, I pray for them to realize, Father, understand that greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. And, Father, truly that nothing can overtake them, Father. That upon this rock you will build your church, and the gates of hell will not prevail against us. And I thank you for the assurance in that of your word. I thank you for the breaking of strongholds, Father, and generational curses, Father, in the lives of all those who are within ear distance, Father, in Jesus' name. Father, you would that no man perish, Father. That is your heart. I thank you for hearing my prayers and hearing the effectual prayers of the others that were praying and crying out to you, Father. I thank you for answering our prayers, Father. I believe if you heard me, I receive your answers. In the name of Jesus, amen.